So here we go. The second leg of both the Champions League and the Europa League. Hello, my fellow Latidaysians, Kenzie Redchill here. Welcome to this Rocket League Season 5 doubleheader, where you've got where we have the Rocket League Champions League and Rocket League Europa League back to back. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get straight into the action. Here we go, our first match of the day, Atletico Madrid and Barcelona. Now, Atletico Madrid are 5-1 up after the first leg. Here we go. Barcelona do, crucially, have an away goal, so a 4-0 win for them here. Guarantee them a place in the quarterfinals, where they will face either Liverpool or Porto. But the longer that clock keeps ticking without a goal, the less likely it is Barcelona will make it into the finals. But Retro went for the shot. Didn't quite make the target. Yes. Makes this look like art for me. Waits for the opportunity. It's in front of the goal and he goes full speed ahead. Powers in. Hits the ball. Hits the target. Give him the shot. There's your first goal for Barcelona. Retro, the goal is wide open. Another shot there for Armstrong with the save. Rest assured, folks, when it comes to the editing process, I will split the Champions League and Europa League into two separate videos. One for the Champions League and one for the Europa League. With the shot, Marley with the save. Here comes Retro. Beautiful finish. That makes it two. Area. Retro went for the shot there. Didn't quite get the right angle on it. Big demolition there on Scout from Retro. Scout with the clearance. Retro with another shot, Scout with the save. 3-0 there. Still a chance for Barcelona here. They've got less than 90 seconds to go. Time is running out. They need to pull something out of the bag here to have any chance. Getting into quarterfinals. Oh! Brutal demolition there on Hound. Hound demolishing Retro there. Absolutely brutal. Molly with the shot. Not quite finding the target. There's less than... about 30 seconds left. There is still hope. Two goals in 30 seconds. It's doable. But at this point, it is not looking likely in reality. 20 seconds left. And Barcelona will not be advancing any further. Hang on a second! With 8 seconds left, can Barcelona salvage a last-minute goal to punch their ticket into the quarterfinals? They've got to keep it in the air as long as they can. It's not going to happen. They win 3-0 on the night. But it's Atletico Madrid that go through 5-4 on aggregate. Next up, Liverpool and Porto. It's 3-2 to Porto. Still anyone's guess here. And we've got some there. Got some of the regular Rocket League knockout tournaments coming up soon. On top of the climax of the Champions League and Europa League, you've got the NBA playoffs getting underway soon, the Stanley Cup as well. And for the first time ever, the Rocket League World Series. That won't be until the beginning of season 6. There we go. That is one for Liverpool. But even if that goes well, they are going to end up losing based on away goals. Porto have 3, Liverpool only have the 1, which means a win on aggregate will be all Liverpool need. secure their place in the last 16. Retro went for the shot, not quite finding the target. Now the postseason for the Major League Baseball won't begin until October 1st, which means that will be at the beginning of season 6 of Rocket League here on this channel. We'll have that on top of the... We'll have the World Series for the MLB on top of the group stages of the Rocket League Champions League, and the same rules will apply for this for next season as we do have this season. The top two teams in each group will advance to the last 16 of the Rocket League Champions League, whereas the bottom two in each group will advance to the Rocket League Europa League last 16. And that's one each. Casper with the shot. C-block with a great assist. Quite getting the target there. 1 minute to go. And oh, big mistake there from Retro. Imp gets credited with the goal. And it's 2-1. Shot here from Retro, and that spells the end of Liverpool's Champions League campaign. Just a minute, overtime. Liverpool could force extra time here. They just need one more goal. And even, don't forget, Rocket League rules apply. If a game finishes as a draw, we go to overtime. Either win or you lose. There is no in between. Thank you. And that's a great opportunity. There it is. C-Block scores. Dude with the assist. Same scoreline as the first leg. 4-0 through to the second, the quarterfinals. Next up, Bayern Munich and Hoffenheim. Munich 5-3 winners in the first leg. But a 2-0 win for Hoffenheim will put them through on away goals. And there's Metro. Oh, what an opportunity there. Poncho demolishing Jester there. A little bit of credit from Retro there as well. And Jester out of nowhere. Will be assisting there. 1-0 to Hoffenheim. Goes for an opportunity, just wide, just white, finding the target. But at the end of the day, it still means Hoffenheim keep the lead. Brutal demolition there. Of work there. Swabi with the shot, Poncho with a fantastic save there. He's halfway through the game. Retro tried to get the opportunity. Still can't quite find the target. Sensational goal! Swabi assisting Cougar there. 2-0, and as it stands, Hoffenheim will go through on the away goals rule. What a play! Swabi, the shot, Poncho with the save.
Hey ho.
Tex with the goal from the other, from his own half. 2-1. Munich now back ahead on aggregate. Hoffenheim need another goal. Have a shot at being ahead on away goals. Great save. Oh, brutal! Case manages to save, but Jester gets demolished. Another goal for Hoffenheim. Gives them another step closer. This will be a huge shock. Madrid knocked out of the group stages, or Real Madrid knocked out of the group stages. We've also had Paris Saint-Germain knocked out. Knocked out, bottom of the group, and no points. And that's it. Hoffenheim go through on away goals. So next up, CSKA Moscow and Juventus. Last time these two met, it's 2-1 to Juventus. It's a close match, anything can still happen. Gotta be careful here, ooh! Getting retro. Button heads. And again. That's close, Samora! Scout gets credited with the goal, Santis with the assist. And that Here's another one for Juventus. To one behind. Juventus 2-1 up. Absolute masterstroke. There it is. I'll be very happy with that one. That's two away goals for CSK in Moscow. A third one. And they'll go through on away goals. We need to get that third goal first. There. Moscow wasn't going to be getting that anytime soon. Drexler tries to go for it. Not to be. Retro with the shot. Tex gets credited with the goal. Retro with the assist. And now CSKA Moscow are ahead on away goals. How crucial's that gonna be? Absolutely brilliant. Was going to be able to keep up with that. And there's 30 seconds left. There's still a chance for Juventus to go through on aggregate. And Retro ensures. Retro has just ensured Juventus are out. into the second half of the last 16. Just 1-0 to PSV Eindhoven against Monaco after the first leg. It's still anyone's game. Squall right out the gates! That is 1-0 to Monaco. How crucial is that going to be? Big mistake there from Retro. That's 2-0 to Monaco. They are now ahead. Not just on aggregate, but also on away goals. Redeem himself in this match, or will that mistake cost Eindhoven their place into the final? But yeah, I've not done any Formula One for a while on my channel. Rest assured, well, I haven't done any career mode on my channel for a while. I've just been busy focusing on leagues, doing commentary for them. Rest assured, career mode will be back this week, don't you worry. Retro went too early. As a result, couldn't get the goal. Hollywood, big mistake there. Bandit gets credited with the goal. Magnificent. Here comes Retro! Huge opportunity there.
shot there from Rainmaker. One to Monaco. 3-2 on aggregate. This is huge for Monaco. Made that 4. Retro! Huge shot! Beautifully done! 4-2 now. Monaco have the away goals advantage. That is a goal that is going to be absolutely crucial for Eindhoven. 4-3 on the night. Monaco still ahead on away goals. One more goal for Eindhoven. And they'll force overtime. And not just that, potentially knock Monaco out after an absolutely thrilling match. It doesn't look like that's going to happen. And yes, it does not happen. Monaco go through. Red Star Belgrade and Lokomotiv Moscow next. In their first leg, it was 3-2 to Belgrade. Lokomotiv Moscow with 2 away goals. Match goes on to face Monaco in the quarterfinals. You'll see the quarterfinals next week. A retro out of nowhere! Masterstroke! Jester with the assist. Superb. Absolutely superb. Former assistant Yuri Lokomotiv Moscow now ahead on aggregate. Asper with the shot there. For a few seconds there, he was flying. Retro was flying for a few seconds there. Sabretooth with the shot, not quite getting the shot on target. Retro makes it three. Very well played from it. Halfway through the second leg. Lokomotiv Moscow have a 2-goal lead on aggregate. Mertl tried to get a shot to get a goal back for Belgrade, but that wasn't happening. What a save from Kasper! Mertl tried to get a shot, but it wasn't to be. Kasper. That is four. I think Red Star Belgrade may as well just kiss goodbye. They may have just kissed goodbye to their place in the quarterfinals. Absolutely brilliant there. Retro credited with the assist. Yuri gets the goal. That is 5-0. retro all the way home. Makes it six. One of the most dominant performances we have seen in Rocket League history. Relaxing, enjoying the work that's been done. Fantastic work there. 6-0 on the night. And Lokomotiv Moscow have wiped Belgrade out of Europe. Athens and Shakhtar Donetsk next. 3-2 to Athens after the first leg. Tried to get the shot there, but that wasn't happening. A couple of shots there, Hita with the save. Good defensive work there from Retro. Imp demolishing Squall. Wasn't happening anytime soon. There's one for Donetsk. That goal gave him a big boost. Another goal and they'll go ahead on aggregate. Athens will still go through. But if things stay as they are, Donetsk will go through on away goals. Scratch that, they're now ahead on aggregate. Oh, hello. Tusk with the goal. One for Athens. Net still ahead on away goals. Another one for Athens and they'll force overtime. Scratch that, Donetsk, and now 3-1 up. But that wasn't happening. Thirty seconds left, and Donetsk are ahead on aggregate. But a goal for Athens will force extra time, but that's not happening. Shakhtar Donetsk, 4-1 up on the night. Just when you thought Athens had some hope, that hope has been extinguished. And there's the countdown. Athens are out. Shakhtar Donetsk, soldier on. Last up for the second leg, AS Roma. The young boys, here we go. This will complete the quarterfinal lineup. AS Roma 3-1 up after the first leg. Young boys have the away goal. Gretel tried to go for the shot there, but that wasn't happening. But he gets credited with the assist, and Kasper 1-0 up. That's 2-0. Wolfman, Midi. Setting it up there. Great save there from Casper after Roundhouse's shot. With the shot, boom, 3-0. Simply brilliant. Young boys on the verge of knocking another big team out. Have been one of the more consistent teams to consistently qualify for Champions League in recent years, but doesn't look like this is going to happen for them this year. The wait, the European trophy goes on. Dreadful demolishing storm. About a minute, just under a minute to go. Seconds left. Here we go, 5 seconds left. No last minute goal there, but the young boys soldier on into the quarterfinals.